The arrival of one's guru ignites the journey of the self to the self. Millions of devotees all over the world have found peace and happiness at the feet of their guru, Sri Sri Ravi Shankar. Sadhana was recently invited to a local birthday celebration of the Art of Living Foundation's founder.
Today is our Guruji's birthday, and it's a very special day for all devotees because we thank the Lord for sending our Guru on the planet.
Our Guruji, Sri Sri Ravi Shankar, who is the founder of the Art of Living Foundation, it's his 59th birthday, so it's a very, very happy occasion. We are very blessed to have Guruji in our life.
When you sing alone, or even like we do our Sudarshan Kriya, when you do it alone, it has its benefits. But when you're doing it in a group, even Lord Buddha says, Sangham Sharanam Gacchami, is the Sangha or the togetherness, the company of the divine. In a group, you find that the vibrations are much more powerful. Any guru that avatar that comes onto the planet chooses to come here, and they choose to come to help mankind and to uplift us spiritually. We can say he's a teacher, but the difference between a teacher and a guru is the teacher gives you knowledge and skills, but the guru leads you to the divine. So that is why it's a special day for all devotees.
We are always so grateful for Guru. And to celebrate his birthday is the most, one of the most wonderful things, because you just feel his love, and whatever offerings we make, it's to show him that we love him so much.
We'll do a prayer where the chanting is we are calling all the masters of the past. And then once we have invoked their presence, then we do the offerings. And then we do a praise. We offer water, we offer flowers, we offer rice, a sandalwood paste, offer the lamb, offer incense, offer flowers. So those are the offerings we do, and we chant as we're doing that.
A guru is a teacher, he is a guide, and in life we need someone that we can look to for advice, for knowledge, for the answers that we are searching. Someone that we know that loves us no matter what.
Even if you want to learn driving or writing or reading, we need a teacher. Now in today's Kali Yuga, if you look at the, you know, so much of conflict, we need peace in our lives. And the Guru is the one that can bring this to you via his teachings.